So what'll it be?
Yeah.
Where have you been?
Had a train.
The Iron?
Yeah.
You heard they've...
What?
Messed up?
What?
Where it is, they're trying to get their hands...
What did the Iron...
Oh, you'll...
Am I just... You know this place the Iron Vipers are after?
Down below, Towers.
Show me.
You wanna know about anything?
It shouldn't be like that. They said it was an abandoned dome full of archaeotech. They should have told us it was abandoned because of the plants will eat you, Elmore's teeth.
Think anyone's gonna pay out a bounty on a tentacle?
What? No, but listen. The Orlocks think that sub beast has given them an opportunity to take down their lives. You're going to need to deal with the Orlocks before you can get information out of these Goliaths.
Looks like the Orlocks tried to break through the wall with an ambot.
Perfect. They've done the hard part for you. Can you finish what they started? Okay. I think I know how you can get out. Turn the damage generators back on.
Others have got my back. They are all around you.
No, they're not. Talk. Who are you working for? Where's the Silver Talon?
You're a dead man. Any moment now.
Shall we try that?
Hey! Hey! Are you big lumps of Stimblubber looking for some Orlok scum? I think I found him. Come on over. He's all yours.
Now, last chance. Talk.
Oh, really? You're gonna protect him all by yourself?
Thank you.
That's life in the Underhive, boys. One minute the Iron Vipers think they own them.
When choosing your weapons, worrying about...
Show me what you got.
Yeah, I heard that Dome Runner talking. The one who seems to know everything.
Show me what you can do for me.
Your weapon spirits are cleansed. Pray yours is likewise.
Yeah, not as much. Yep. Doesn't matter. Who told you that? Been following me sometime.
Second best? Or
celebrate.
I heard
yeah.
The one
is that
I don't you know.
Show me what you can do for me.
Well, well.
Good.
I'm not with you.
So I have
what's
plenty.
Well then.
And
the old sorry, trust me.
Thank you.
Remember what I told you. You need to find that drill shaft. It's the only way in from this whole zone.
run! Open this rust damn door! Some meathead Goliaths have got the same idea.
Yeah. And watch out. They've salvaged a bunch of AMBOTs from the loading station. Looks like they're trying to get it reactivated too.
I'm gonna take care of this before that train gets here.
Thank you.
they'll be bringing him in that way.
Get back! In the corner! Back!
You?
Yeah, me. You'd be dead otherwise. But I told a shadow to leave you with me.
Then get out of my way, and we can call it even.
You know what I don't get? Why you let me go, then show back up making trouble?
You have no idea, do you?
Enough of this!
At least these meatheads know good equipment when they see it.
Thank you.
I'm going to have some real fun. You're not getting out of here. I'll crush you!
Throw down, skinny!
Don't move.
Who are you?
The last person you'll ever see if you're not careful.
You're not gonna take me down.
I will if I have to. I killed those friends of yours, and I'll take you in dead if I have to.
Caitlin Leto, you're working for the Silver Talon. Here you are saying you're gonna take me in, like I'm the outlaw.
You're as good as working for that boss of yours.
I don't work for anyone.
Well, well. I was starting to think you had earned your fortune and left for good.
Shut up! What are you doing here anyway?
We came to rescue you.
Do I look like I need rescuing?
Oh, come on now. We came with good intentions. I can't even be fashionably late to a rescue now. You know, you could have taken my advice and avoided all this trouble.
Your advice isn't gonna help anyone avoid trouble.
Oh, perhaps not. But it might just get them out of it in the end.
Or further in. Who was that? He's working for the Goliaths? For the Silver Talon?
I don't know. There have been developments. Let's get back to Martyr's End, and I'll tell you more. Our friend here can show us how to get there without drawing any more unwanted attention.